When Steve Poizner was insurance commissioner, he stood up to insurance companies and arrested those who commit the insurance fraud that drives up your rates. Now rates are skyrocketing, and Steve's running to do what he did before, cut insurance rates. Last time, Steve cut them by $2 billion. That's why every single major California newspaper endorsed him, saying able and innovative, perfectly suited, and the best choice, Steve Poizner, the strong, independent voice we need.